I reject the claim that 12 seconds after the shooting began, it was patently clear from the perspective of a reasonable police officer in Brelo's position that the threat had been stopped, and therefore find that Brelo's entire use of deadly force was a constitutionally reasonable response to an objectively reasonably perceived threat of great bodily harm from the occupants of the Malibu, Russell and Williams. Having so found, in summary, I find that the state did not prove beyond a reasonable doubt that the defendant Michael Brelo knowingly caused the deaths of Timothy Russell and Melissa Williams, because the essential element of causation was not proved for both counts. I therefore find the defendant not guilty of counts 1 and 2 as indicted. The state did prove the lesser included offense of felonious assault on both counts by demonstrating beyond a reasonable doubt that the defendant knowingly caused serious physical harm to both victims. But the defendant proved by a preponderance of the evidence that he is legally excused from liability for those crimes because he caused the serious physical harm of the victims in a constitutionally reasonable effort to end an objectively reasonable perception that he and the others present were threatened by Russell and Williams with imminent serious bodily harm. I therefore also find the defendant not guilty of felonious assault, the lesser included offense on both indicted counts, and the defendant is discharged. Thank you. We're off the record.
All right.